This story is important. Pay attention while I show you young hearts in love, young hearts in pain. This is the story of Takako and Naoki. I have begun it at the end. Now is happiness. It was not always so. Takako was child to Eshiro, noble of rank, in spirit full of nails. Takako to him was coin in the coffer. Suitors came like wasps to an apple, power, money, and the strong sword arm. But Takako's heart was a bud in winter. Naoki worked in Takako's garden, sent her a key to his heart and home. Well, he could dream. Takako's maid was old and ugly. She watched Takako like a beetle. Love met love, delicious and dangerous. For Takako is soon to marry, samurai warrior, rich with plunder. Eshiro has an iron heart. Takako dreams of a time that may come. So Takako lives for the moment only. But Takako's secret was secret no longer. Thank you. Ashiro banished Naoki. Execution awaited his return. Comes the day of Takako's wedding, thrust before the samurai she must marry. Her heart is cold. Naoki took Takako, quick as rain. The vengeful samurai cheated of his bride. Crept on year in the quiet of their life together, in their home, among their flowers. Takako and Naoki. It had a happy ending after all. So lift your hands and thank these lovers for their story. It is an old one. As old almost as I am.